Welcome back. This is Jack. I've got my coffee, and we're going to be playing some Persona 5.
Hey. Hey, wake up. You alright?
Where are we?
How should I know? I just woke up too. Looks like this ain't no dream. Gah! What's going on? Hey! Let us out of here! I know there's someone out there! Damn it! Where are we? Is this some kind of TV set? The hell was that just now?
Wonder what the hell's going on. Like, I still don't have any idea what's going on in this game.
Whoa. You're shitting me, right? Come on, man. Hey.
Huh? So basically, I just examined everything, and now I'm about to be bothered.
Be glad that your punishment has been decided upon. Your charge is unlawful entry. Thus, you will be sentenced to death.
Say what?
No one's allowed to do as they please in my castle.
Huh? Wait. Is that you, Kamoshida?
I thought it was some petty thief. But to think it'd be you, Sakamoto. Are you trying to disobey me again? It looks like you haven't learned your lesson at all, huh? And you brought a friend this time. Because you can't do anything for yourself.
This ain't funny, you asshole!
Is that how you speak to a king? It seems you don't understand the position you're in at all. Not only did you sneak into my castle, you committed the crime of insulting me, the king! The punishment for that is death. It's time for an execution. Take him out.
Why is he in his underwear underneath that robe?
Stop.
And it's not even just underwear, underwear.
I ain't down for this shit.
Come on, we're out of here.
Just go. Get out of here. These guys are serious.
Oh, he's a nice guy.
Oh, running away, are we? What a heartless friend you are.
He ain't a friend. Come on, hurry up and go!
What's the matter? Too scared to run away? Pathetic scum isn't worth my time. I'll focus on this one's execution. Take this! Lowly scum! Useless pest!
I wonder when I get to do something.
Huh. Where'd your energy from earlier go? A peasant like you isn't worth beating. I'll have you killed right now. What? Don't you dare tell me you don't know who I am. That look in your eyes irritates me. Hold him there. After the peasant, it's his turn to die.
No. No, I don't want to die.
This is truly an unjust game. Your chances of winning are almost none. But if my voice is reaching you, there may yet be a possibility open to you.
What's the matter? Are you simply going to watch? Are you forsaking him to save yourself? Death awaits him if you do nothing. Was your previous decision a mistake then?
Desire to be killed that much? Fine.
He already sends me to execution anyway. Oh, broke his glasses. That's rude. Those are expensive. I somehow know even less of what's going on. Alright, cool. So I'm finally getting to do things now. It's been like cutscene after cutscene. Alright. Set him out of HP or SP. Okay. New skill. Yeah! I don't know. I kinda already know how to do this from the earlier tutorial.
This power of mine is yours. Kill them however you want. Run wild to your heart's content.
I got some XP, and I leveled up.
I leveled up.
That's what I just said. I'm glad we agree. So, I somehow don't even know what's less than going on, because now it's like alternate reality, and he's like got a weird demonic thing going.
What was that just now?
Yeah, okay, just let me know. I couldn't take screenshots.
You little...
I'm gonna disappear.
You like that, you son of a bitch?
Lock the cell.
You mean this? Okay, it's locked.
Damn you!
Hey, what was that just now? And your clothes? Whoa, they went back to normal.
Oh, guys, this is back. Good.
You bastards!
God, this is effing nuts. Anyways, let's scram.
Why would you throw the keys?
After them!
Okay, let's get out of here.
All right. For real?
Hmm? All right. I kind of already know that from the earlier thing.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can figure out where to go.
Whee! Whoa.
Cool, I got lucky and figured out where to go. That, the fact that I was able to do that was interesting. Okay. So you'll see what's up this way. I was supposed to cross, I know, but I wanted to see if there's anything interesting over here.
Whoa.
Hey, hold up.
Damn it.
Okay, and plus my character's probably not, like, able to use this power right now. Whatever the hell that was.
Oh.
Hmm.
And again.
Can I raise said drawbridge? No, okay. Make pursuit a little more difficult.
Whoa.
We gotta hide. Over there, they're looking for us, right? I ain't playing along with this anymore. We gotta find a way out of this, place. What the hell is this place? This way.
Huh?
Hey, look. Is he okay? There's several people, actually.
Damn it.
Okay, it's not looking like it's letting me lower it from there.
What the hell?
Hey, you there.
Hey.
Blonde frizzy hair, look over here. What the hell is that thing? That's what
You're
I said.
Not soldiers of this castle, right? Get me out of here. Look, the key's right there.
We're trying to get the hell out of here. I mean, you obviously look like an enemy too.
I'm locked up here, so how can I be your enemy? Help me out.
Still no service. Ain't there any way to... How the hell...
Hey, you two! Wanna know where the exit is? Let me out, and I'll take you there. You don't want to get caught and executed, right? I never go back on my word.
This thing sounds like...
It's all
talk. If you guys think you can get out on your own, then be my guest.
What do we do? Are you serious?
You don't hurry, they'll catch you.
Fine. Now where's the exit, you monster cat?
Don't call me a cat. I am Morgana.
Shut up and hurry it up. You want to be locked up again?
Oh, all right. Sheesh.
I don't know why those notifications are popping up. I have them all turned off and it's still doing it.
Jeez.
Guess we just gotta follow it.
Hey.
Well.
For real?
A weird switch. Definitely not opposing the music.
Damn shadows. They've taken up intercept positions. It means they're holding nothing back and are serious to kill us. I'll back you up. So fight like your life depends on it. Let's go!
Because it kind of does.
This is how... Zoro, show your might! Strike at an enemy's weakness to knock them down. That's the most basic of basics.
Skills have varying elements, and each enemy has certain weaknesses. If you take another action after knocking an enemy down, it's called one more. If you then topple another enemy, you will gain one more. This will continue as long as you can...
Come on.
He has learned a new skill.
For our mission.
Cleave. So I wonder who the hell this Morgana is. Traditionally used for Morgana Le Fay. Not bad, your persona is pretty powerful. Persona? You mean that comes out of you guys like all dramatic-like? Yes, you saw how Frizzy hair had hair ripped off his mask when he summoned it, right? Well, everybody wears a mask deep within their heart. By removing that,
whoa,
he turned back to normal. Unless you don't have full control over your power yet. That transformation shouldn't normally dissolve like that, after all. That's enough. This crap doesn't make any sense. Can't you just sit still and listen for once, Blondie? Don't call me Blondie. My name is, Ruji.
Hey.
Actually, there's no time for me to lecture. You want to escape this place in one piece, right? Let's go. Oh, before that, take these. Use them carefully, okay? Medicine.
Okay.
How did he have that? He was in prison. I don't want to know he had him, either. Just make sure you can auto-equip by pressing square. Let's go ahead and do that real fast since it's telling me I probably should.
No! No!
Guess I have to come back here at some point. He's one of the volleyball players, I'm guessing.
Come on, man.
Hold on, damn it.
What did you say?
Do you really think you have time to worry about other people right now? Besides, they're... There! Oh, good. You lowered the bridge for me. I appreciate that. I'm glad you stick to your guns. Looks like it's raring to go.
Thank you.
like the fact that his little persona has, I guess that's what they're called, uses a rapier. Well, cat's pretty darn powerful. Yay! More XP. Kitty cat leveled up. Oh, he was just like level. Yeah. Bubba just knows what he's doing. Okay. Alright, let's get away before more show up. Hold on, we can't just leave these guys here. You really don't get it. There's no time to explain. Look, I'm going. If you don't want to follow, be my guest. Fine, I'm coming. I'm guessing they're the volleyball team that got this doesn't feel like it's entirely the... I don't know.
This way.
They said something about trapping people's hearts or whatever. Or stealing people's hearts. Take your time.
We're here.
Oh, finally. We're saved.
This feels wrong.
It's not opening. Did you trick us, you jerk?
Don't jump to conclusions.
Hey, wait up! Where are we supposed to get out from here? There aren't even any windows.
What's that up there?
Amateur. This is the most basic of basics. That's right. As I thought, you're a natural at this. It leads all the way outside.
I see. Then we just gotta get that metallic mesh off. And a one, and a...
Yes,
seriously.
Yes,
you should wait on celebrating. Now get going!
But...
There's something that I still have to do. We're going our separate ways. You better be careful, too. See ya.
Get the feeling that's not what the person really looks like. I think it's, like how my character transforms.
Those two seem useful. Especially the frizzy-haired one, if my judgment's right.
Thank you for watching. This has been Jack with the Geek's Perspective. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe so you can be alerted and follow all my additional content coming out. Not to mention, if you go down into the comments, you'll find all my social media accounts, including Facebook, Twitch, Twitter, and even a Patreon down below. And by being a Patreon member, you'll be able to access videos as soon as I post them, and even some videos that do not get released for even months at a time. So, thank you, and thank you for supporting me.